It doesn't get much bigger and better than this Northwestern confrontation. Liverpool hosting Manchester United here at Anfield. Don't move a muscle. Stay with us on EA TV. Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. Here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Manchester United.
Well, this should be interesting today. I like the makeup of both teams. They really do have a good balance of attacking and defensive qualities. But the team that has the greater desire will probably come out on top.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Ibrahima Konate starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Luis Diaz starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. Andre Onana is the goalkeeper. Matthijs de Ligt plays alongside Lisandro Martinez in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And now they get the ball rolling. Mazraoui. Bruno Fernandes has it. Rashford is through. Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Liverpool have given it away. Takes the shot! Well, just centimetres away. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, but the goalkeeper had it covered. No doubt about that. I think he would have saved it.
McAllister. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Jota. Salah! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a really nice ball to put in through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And then the finish from Salah demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal.
Go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Mazraoui. Manchester United keep the ball, advantage. And a lot to like about this attack. Rashford in the middle, still not clear. Did so well to deny him. Grafenberg, now with Alexander-Arnold. Mo Salah. Wasteful from United.
We won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
So 2-0 now.
The Egyptian king.
Rashford, Diogo Dalot on the ball, Marcus Rashford. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Ryan Grafenberg. Now Mo Salah. McAllister. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And a decent delivery. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Threat over for now, it seems. Encouraging stuff from United. Players waiting in the middle and unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. So Bosloy. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Alexis McAllister. And Diaz has it. Ryan Grafenberg. Now with Alexander-Arnold. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there. Diogo Dalot. And United regaining possession here. Well, sloppy from both sides, you have to say. Ibrahima Konate. Andrew Robertson. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. So Bosloy. Here's Robertson. Top class defending. Bruno Fernandes has it. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Diogo Jota. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
From down here, it looks as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, And that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Cheers, Jeff. Very quick thinking there. Marcus Rashford. And defensive play to be applauded. Chance to do damage. And they could get one back here. Oh, good save. Who's going to get on the end of it? So Bosloy. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Joshua Zirkzee. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Ryan Grafenberg. And Rashford, determined defending. Showing a lot of guile there. Shaping to shoot. He got a good palm on it. Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Getting the better of his opponents. Marcus Rashford in position. Well, he took care of it defensively. Diogo Jota. Well read to win possession back. A very effective clearance. Potentially freedom for United on the flank. And they could eat into the lead. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
And over comes the corner. Can they hit on the break? It disadvantaged Liverpool here. Salah. I'm trying to switch the play, but he overhit it. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Nusair Mazraoui. Well, spot on with that challenge. What a brilliant pass. Real chance. 4 marks for trying it. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal. Well, who would be a manager? You can just sense the frustration on Ten Hag's face. Just look at him.
Back underway here, and Liverpool handing out a very harsh lesson. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back in business, and it was a breathtaking performance by Liverpool in the first 45, you've got to say. Casemiro. Mopping up defensively. Good high press. United have it once again. Dalot. And return to Rashford. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Diogo Jota. Salah. Grafenberg, spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Really getting stuck in. And a good-looking ball. Cutting it back. Got hand on that one. Corner given to United. Here's a change for Manchester United. Now sending it in, and coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Salah. Alexis McAllister. Andrew Robertson. McAllister. Now with Alexander Arnold. Grafenberg. Now Mo Salah. Luis Diaz, and return to Diaz. The header had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, that was a good bit of play. The cross, the movement and the determination were excellent, but not the end product.
Not in the accuracy department, leaving a bit to be desired. Looking threatening. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Shaping to shoot. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And teammates around him. Casemiro. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
United have the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Really good, strong tackle. And it'll be a throw-in. Luis Diaz, and this is Diogo Jota now, released it nicely, and pulled back. Well, sometimes they come off for you, Sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
And he loves to do this, cut in off the flank.
Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much.
Zirkzee. Andrew Robertson. Nicely timed tackle. On the offensive. Can he get one back? Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, beaten easily here. Salah. And defensive play to be applauded. Mazraoui. Clean challenge. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Rashford. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. Might work out. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Alexis McAllister. So Szoboszlai. Good visualization and execution. Jota, can he put it away? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Distributing it well. And we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one.
Well, Liverpool are nearly there, and their fans know it. Just listen to the support they're giving their team. Not long left now.
In behind for him to chase. Well, really effective pressure. This could be it! Losing him, and a save to keep them in the hunt.
Well, could that save inspire a comeback here? It's good work from the keeper, you have to say that. To be
replaced by... Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Corner kick played in. Under pressure to get it away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. It's going to be United's free kick. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Salah. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle, but not quite yet. Can Liverpool preserve the win? Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, it's been great entertainment, and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge. Now they just need to see this out in the final few moments.
Jota. Andrew Robertson. Szoboszlai.
Now winning back possession. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. So Szoboszlai. Robertson. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. And a simple clearance, a good one. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Salah. Might be able to get... He's in here. Well, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. And he could be in proper trouble here. Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Here's the replay, and there you have it. He's let that in. I just don't get it.
And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it's a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
So, positivity envelops Mo Salah. Not for the first time either. Your verdict?
Yeah, all smiles as he grabs the match ball. He just had too much for the opposition today. They just couldn't handle him.